What up, peoples? I'm gonna get me a nice little iron workout in before Tyler gets in here, and I just got finished giving somebody a roundabout buddy training with a more seasoned woman, getting her in depth with her. She's been watching my workouts. Some people like find my workouts to be fun visually. You know, when they look at it, like, oh, that's creative. And I got a boot camp that I'm going to do with Tyler today. It's going to be a lot of core workout, a lot of core movements. And I can't wait to get started on that. But I'm about to get into some of this iron real quick for some shoulders and upper body. So I'm going to get loose real quick. I'm going to go take this off because I want to be nice and free moving right now. Get back to y'all in a minute, all right? One. I want to see the back of my shoulders. Had a few more in me, but I was getting a little squirrely. 30 pounds. See, I'm getting a little vascular due to my supplement intake. Helps with circulation. One, two, three. I'll get out as I wait, because I go from 5 to 4 to 3 to 2 to 1, then back up to 5 for the last set. Alright, ready for this 5. 1. Try not to use no momentum. 1, 2, 3, 4. It ain't easy, but it's doable. You hear me? Fly Gene, audio visual. All right, now we're going to do some cable fly. Then I'm doing pauses for the negative, and I'm gonna hold at every striation variation as I go through it, as I burn up. As soon as I feel the lactic acid come in, that's where I'm gonna start holding for the residual burn. Only got 50 on here, so this ain't really shit for me. But I'm already lit up upper body.
Bring that shit up. Bring it up. Bring it up. Now we holding. 3, 2, 1. 3, 2, 1. 3, 2, 1. Oh my God, I feel that. Hey. That's what I'm talking about.
Mr. Jones!
Get in front of him. Come on. Hold it between your knees. Don't sit high. Man's me. Hold that in between your knees. Alright, hands behind you. Listen, look at me. You're gonna curl, you're gonna place this up as you go. Get your butt off the floor. Get your butt off the floor. Get your butt up off the floor. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Come on. Where you gonna feel? You need to breathe. Come on. Come on. Keep that going. Get pull up. Go 20 this time. Get down, bend the knees. Don't bend the knees. Match me. Match me.
Got to get that shoe real quick.
Huh? That's your second. Come on, let's go. All right. You're on a shrug.
Every time a hand get up, breathe. Breathe out. Breathe out. Breathe out. Breathe out.
Breathe out. That's the doggy call.
Audiovisual ain't here. This is the outro to the workout. What I'm doing to improve endurance and strength endurance, you know, not just being able to do things for a longer amount of time, but maintaining a certain level of strength, is we're about to, we just went from boot camping, and now we're going to go to the dead weight. We're going to hit the iron a little bit. But this is this has a mechanism to it because it's a machine, so it's not free bar. But, hey, listen, it's still weight, and that thing's still heavy. So right now I got 150 on here. Not sure how much the mechanism, the limb of the mechanism actually is, but it's something knowing that. So right now I'm doing a variation where it's going to be a high press. So I'm going to come down lower on the bench and drive up, which kind of like an incline, but from a horizontal position. Take some of the weight off and get him on here. And we're gonna do this from a different angle also. Alright, this is about to be his second push. Now, last week he was not doing this right here. And this week he's about to do it. Like he just did it. This is the second time. I just didn't have a camera on and I was just elated. I just got blown up and just blasted off after he just did this. Now he's about to do it again. Let's go. Get it on up there. My man. Yeah, bring it down control. That's right. And he didn't. You ain't, see, he ain't yank it down. He ain't drop it down like I'm done. He lowered it down nice. He put it back respectfully down. Because he respect what he just did. Ah, soldier. Yes. Give him a salute real quick. Give him a salute. Salute. Yeah. It's my boy. Now we about to lighten up this weight. We're going to get some repetitions in. All right, let me get my set in before we lighten up his load. All right, let's go. You know what? I'm gonna go on. Put me two on 25s on there. I'm feeling froggy. So I'm trying to jump on something. Like, I'm trying to jump something, man. I'm feeling real froggy. You know, like I'm feeling extracurricular. You know, like the curriculum, the bar has been raised a little bit. So you know what? I don't finna deny that the opportunity to come into my reality and be displayed so somebody else could try something a little bit harder. My man right here might try a little bit harder. He might try a little bit harder in front of somebody else, and then they might try a little bit harder. And what do you call that? Oh my God, that is growth. It is unification. It is cultivation of something called greatness. Personal greatness, not greater than anybody else, but greater than what you used to be because you're seeking more, baby. Let's go.
You said, brother.
And that's heavy. But I'm gonna do it another time. I think I got another one in me, coach. I think I got another one. Yeah. And that right there is audiovisual life. Say it, do it, feel it, understand it. Remember that. Yeah, don't ever deny it from yourself.